This is a very unusual experiment in which small crystals of salt are used to tilt things, to balance things. Take an ordinary egg, try to stand it on its head. No matter how hard you try, the egg will topple over. Try balance it on its narrow edge, it will again fall. But now you take a few crystals of salt and place them on a table, just a few crystals. Now keep the egg erect on these salt crystals and press. Don't give up. You need to just press a little bit harder and you'd be surprised that the egg stands erect. The crystals of salt have wedged themselves below the egg like a tripod, and now the egg stands. You can see the small crystals below. Now make the egg stand on its narrow edge in a similar manner. Oh, it's great fun. It's almost like magic that you are able to. Now take a metal block. Try balancing it on one of its edge. No matter how hard you try, every time it will topple over. Once again, take a few grains of salt, just a few. Now, keep the edge on these salt crystals, rock it to find its CG and press it. Don't give up. You may have to try a couple of times and you'd be surprised once again that the whole block of metal tilts on its edge. Now keep a few grains of salt on a table. Take a box with a square base with some water liquid in it. Try rocking the box so as to find its CG, regular, and press it. And wow, look at that. The whole box with water is able to stand erect, tilted on a few grains of salt. This is absolutely amazing. Finally, try balancing a battery, which is slightly more difficult.